Can you dig
it? So I spotted this beauty when I was doing a little underwater filming there. It is a lovely Saturday morning, beautiful Spokane, Washington. I am on the Wilbur Road Trail, which is right along the Spokane River. I was hoping to maybe look for some fishing spots, maybe some rock hounding, but that river is super high. So once we get down closer to it, I'll show you what I mean. Since I moved to Spokane, I've been going through Jared's back catalog, hoping to find some local stuff here, some rock hounding, maybe closer to the house, but not so much. Guess I just got really spoiled living in Western Washington. There you go east a half an hour and you're in the mountains. Go west about a half an hour and you're at the beach. Unlimited opportunities. Here you really gotta work for it, or drive 2 hours. Been cooped up in the house pretty much all week. A little pool time in the evening, but work's been busy. Major cabin fever. See the river a little bit over there. Let's see if we could show you. Super high. Let's see, it barely a huge fireplace over there. Civilian Conservation Corps. Camp 7 Mile, Camp Francis Cook. So we're over here, moved from right there. Might even be able to see some wildlife today. I got the chest mount GoPro, I'm gonna fire that up in a second. Get some good trail walking footage for you. Kind of bummed out about that sign back there. Catch and release only. It's frustrating, but there are plenty of lakes in the area. No shortage of fishing around here, that's for sure. All right, I'll catch up with you in a bit. Spotted this trail here off to the side, and it looks like there's going to be one heck of a view at the top. So let's go up there and see how awesome it really is. Remains of an old concrete structure up here, very top. If you look over there, that bird in the tree, I thought it was an eagle. That is a turkey vulture. Got a really tiny head. We almost have a 360 degree view. The river down there. There's a highway across the other side. The best view is probably from right over here. Lovely Spokane River. I'm gonna stop right here and get a proper photo for you.
Yep, turkey vulture right up there. It's got a really tiny head.
It's harder to walk down than it was up. Dang.
Definitely gonna have to tighten my shoelaces. It's killing. All right, back on level ground. Tie my shoe. Oh, it's a fun looking trail. Probably can't see it with the wide angle, but there is a house way up on top of that ridge, and I bet they have a pretty wonderful view. Let's see if I get a picture of this house for you. Me and my shadow. And the squirrel. Okay, we are about, I don't know, 3/4 of a mile in, about halfway to the spot Jared was at in his video. I'll throw up a link to that. Pretty good video. I'm doubting we're gonna see any rocks, but at the very least we could probably get some really cool underwater footage with that guy. Hopefully see some animals. A lot of bikers out today. There's some coming up behind me, I hear them. Pretty good bike trail. Gonna have to do that next time. Sure is pretty. It's a great spot to fish. Maybe one of these days we'll head up that way. Trail 10. Let's take it. Thank you. is much better than walking on the road. It's nice. We'll meet up with the river one of these times. I do see a couple rocks down there. Huh. Might get lucky. Looking like it's opening up here. Pretty cool. Something big went through there. Just these little squirrels everywhere. Wow, look at that, folks. I see some rocks. Cormorant flying over. That's interesting. Kind of sedimentary rock with a little flake of iron pyrite on the top. Okay, we're moving back on down the trail. We're almost to the spot Jared went. You can see it up here. Not too many rocks though, unfortunately. I can tell this is probably the area. It's like super shallow rapids. Let's see if we could get down there. Hey look, I see some rocks. Hey, we're gonna do some rock hunting after all, folks. I see a tire in the river too. All right, let's go find some rocks. Whoa, a close one. Ooh, this spot's cool. I like it. Might have to get my feet in the water. Plenty of rocks left. Something kind of cool. Where is it? Is that it? It's kind of pretty. Haven't even moved, and I saw a really pretty piece of quartz. Oh yeah. Let's take this down to the water, check it out. Really pretty piece of quartz. This one looks pretty interesting. Let's see, where are you? Where are you? That one. Now that is one smooth rock right there. Pretty cool. I think I see a piece of Wonderstone. Wow. That one is totally cool. In the pack.
this little interesting piece. Looks kind of like rhyolite with a band of quartz in it. Not sure. Kind of a fun shape though. Into the pack. Just spotted this guy. Looks like he could be interesting. Indeed it is. Pretty cool. I'll leave it here though. Boop. This big guy here looks promising. Got a little waxy face on it. Pretty neat. Quartzite, I think. Very interesting stuff up here. A volcanic looking material, sedimentary. Sort of fish jump. Ooh, what's that? Kind of cool. Found kind of a pretty one. Gonna go rinse off. A bunch of layers in it. Get the layers of that one. Wow. That's a beautiful piece of quartz. That's kind of a thing. This is why I came down here. How pretty that is. Just a beautiful looking rock right there. I think I might take it with me. Could be a nice yard rock at the very least.
Glad we finally found the rocks. You guys want to go underwater? Bet you do. Thank you.
I spotted this beauty when I was doing a little underwater filming there. This appears to be like a mossy jasp agate. Look at that. Perfect specimen for cutting. This is going to be absolutely gorgeous. Look at this material. Holy moly. Wow. Just picked up this weirdo. I have no idea what's going on in there. There's definitely some agate-y material. I don't know if this is a fossil or rhyolite or what. Ew, it's got some kind of worm on there. Gross. Oh, what's that thing in the middle? I'll take it home and find out. Well, I think we've filled our pack for today. Got at least enough rocks for a tumbler load and that big mossy jasp agate that is going to cut up nicely. If you're lucky, you'll see that soon towards the end of the video. If not, you'll see it on a future video. But yeah, thanks again, Jared, for this spot. I believe it's called Wilbur Creek Trailhead, right on the Spokane River, 1.5 miles in. Check it out. Thank you.